Hello guys, welcome in KVR Academy online class. I am Praveen Mishra. Today I shall teach you class 3, Maths. In previous class, we have already learned what is fraction, what is numerator, what is denominator, and we have already learned about the addition of fractions with same numerator. Here on this class, we learn about the difference of fractions which denominator will be same. We can say it is like fractions, subtractions. Here 5 upon 8 minus 2 upon 8 equal. We can subtract it very easy, only to subtract the numerator, because our denominator will same or like fractions. In like fractions, we can subtract the numerator and get our answers. When we subtract 2 from 5, we get 3 upon 8, means it will be 3 upon 8. When we subtract 5 part out of it, we find 5 parts, and out of 2 parts, then it will be 3 upon 8. Question number B, 18 upon 23 minus 13 upon 23. When we subtracted 13 from 18, we get 5 upon 23. Our answer will be 5 upon 23. And question number C, 8 upon 21 subtracted minus 4 upon 21. We subtract 4 from 8. We get 4 upon 20. Our answer will be 4 upon 21. Here question number D, 12 upon 34 minus 22 upon 34. As usual, our denominator will same, it is like fraction, so we can divide and get our answers. Here 12 minus 22 upon 34, here our number 22 will be greater than, so our answer will be minus 10 upon 34. Here question number 2, Prabha bought a shirt for rupees 128.45 and grocer for rupees and trousers for rupees 245.43. How much money did she spend together? Here our questions. The given amount of shirts equal to 128.45, means 128.45 and the cost of given of trousers 245.43. How much total spent? So we can get our answer to add the amount of shirts and trousers. Here our shirts amounts will be 128.45 and our trousers cost will be 245.43. When we add 538.448.8.30, carry 4, 2, 6, 7, 2, and 3. So our total spent money will be 373.88. Our will be answers. Okay.